time. When I came here the first time, I was relatively unknown, and this was my second tournament I won. The first one was in Stockholm, so, and now, you know, number one in the world, have won 17 titles, and suddenly, you know, I know that there's a lot of attention around me, but at the same time, it's great to be in this position, and it would be worse if no one cared. So, you know, I definitely don't complain.
When you lost to those first round matches,